Direct from Paris, the City of Lights, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Paris Motor Show.
Germany's most popular import small car likes to be more successful. The third generation of the new Skoda Fabia comes a lot more efficient and more beautiful.
The new Skoda Fabia is already at the dealers, and you don't have to be a fortune teller to predict that the demand for it will be huge. After all, the small imported car is already remarkably popular, and it just increased its quality and elegance considerably. The third generation is lighter and more economical than its predecessors, and at 3.92 meters in length, 8 millimeters shorter. Among other advantages, the previous daring design of the Fabia is now quite sleek.
Other proportions, the car is lower, it's wider, but it's not longer, and the combination with the design language of Vision C, the last show car from Ghent, the car got more dynamic, got more character.
The new Skoda Fabia is permitted to operate not only utilizing the technological skills of the Volkswagen Group, it's the first small car which is based on the new architecture of Volkswagen. The difficult to pronounce modular transverse matrix speaks much clearer in weight loss. This design has reduced the little jet car by 65 kilograms. The lightest Fabia weighs in at just 980 kilos. In conjunction with efficient engines, which have not yet arrived in the small Skoda, fuel consumption decreases by up to 17%. In addition, the new small Skoda now shines with the largest boot in its class, 330 litres. In the cockpit, now dominated by a large touch screen, the operation of smartphones is easily accessible from the buttons on mirror link. For economy of the engines in the new Skoda Fabia, it helps that all versions come standard with a start-stop system. The most economical new Fabia is the 1.4-litre TDI with 75 bhp. The Green Line model needs only 3.1 litres of fuel per 100 kilometres and emits only 82 grams per kilometre of carbon dioxide. Exterior and interior show something brave and decisive. The Skoda Fabia is much sleeker and sportier than the two generations before. It's time the Skoda Fabia was taken seriously as a trendsetter.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.